The guy, a friend of mine, come back in a creek. He says, your boat's out here on a sandbar.
Think before you sink. A man was arrested for stealing a boat, riding it around a marina, and here's the best part. He got stuck in a sandbar. You can see from our Sky 2 drone, no help for several hours he was out there. NBC2's Jacqueline Beavis tells us how the crook went from riding the waves to riding in a cop car.
Now that sandbar's not too far out here in Lemon Bay, and neither is the victim's home, which is just a few miles away. The thief not getting very far. A happy ending for this modern-day fairy tale, thanks to the help of some local fishermen.
I got up in the morning, I'm walking out with ice and edge of ice.
That's Captain Tim Hermes, Tim. Who charters fishing trips.
And that's Miller.
And his first mate.
She's all about the biscuits.
On this canal, Adam Donahue is their own version of Goldilocks.
I saw his boat was untied and the lift was down on that one.
The suspect just went from boat to boat until he finally found one that he was able to start and make off with.
This one is Hermes's livelihood.
I got people coming to go fishing in an hour. I have to pick them up and I don't have a boat.
And was nowhere to be seen Wednesday morning until some good Samaritans helped Hermes track it down.
They went right out in the bay and found him. The guy was stuck on a sandbar.
This was definitely a best case scenario.
Here's a look at the boats from above, a couple good Samaritans, and then the stolen one, where deputies say they found Donahue trying to push it out.
It's a really shallow bay. I was thankful that it happened that way, because most of the time you never see him again.
Even from Sky 2, you see the sandbar, shallow water, where a bad captain ran aground.
Yeah, come on. But it's mostly still in one piece.
It's finally back to normal a day later.
I'd rather it didn't happen, but, you know, it definitely turned out the best that it could have.
A captain grateful to be back in business and for the help tracking down his modern-day Goldilocks. Tracking down the suspect in this case did not only involve those individuals who were out on the water keeping an eye out, but also someone here at the marina who helped give a deputy a ride out to the sandbar so that they could make the arrest. Reporting in Charlotte County, Jacqueline Beavis, NBC2.
A man with